Let's hear from Tom Cannon, who wrote the winner there for Alan King in the opener.
A winning start to the afternoon for Tom Cannon and Alan King here at Warwick, courtesy of On to Victory. Well done, Tom. That was all pretty smooth, or so it seemed.
Yeah,
anyway.
Very smooth. Yeah, he was. He looked in good fucking heart in the paddock. I think he was really bolshing there. You know, he was bolshing on the start with me, and throughout the race, yeah, he seemed to really enjoy it. Probably that running that the Betfair's, you know, probably sharpened him up mentally more than anything, I think. And his jumping was good today. So yeah, he's going in the right direction. Obviously, you know, it's been a bit up and down. He's hit the deck a few times, and it's nice to see him sort of enjoying it and really confident in himself. So yeah.
Yeah. You mentioned the fact he has hit the deck. I'm not always sure that's been through bad jumping. It's just not through much margin of error.
No, that's it. No. You know, he's sailing close to the wind a few times, and I think now he's got the experience under his belt. He knows how big he is and knows his size a bit better these days. Yeah. So you know, he's a great horse and. Yeah, couldn't be any more impressed with, you know, what he did today. I thought that was a really nice performance.
Final question before I let you weigh in. What's ground like out there?
Slow side are good. Yeah, okay. Yeah, good stuff, I'd say. Yeah.
Brilliant. Great stuff. Yeah,
cheers.
Well done.
Thanks.